students and welcome to this online class video. This is the fourth part of the fifth chapter, Does It Look the Same, of class 5 subject mathematics. Let's start the class. Now come to today's topic. So we have only two topics for today's class. The first one is 1/6 term and second one is 1/3 term. So now come to the first topic, that is 1/6 term. So what is 1/6 term? So to understand this term, we have to take a picture. So on the screen you can see here is hexagon and it is divided by using some symmetry lines. So why it is divided by symmetry lines? Dear students, it is very important you have to understand that what is 1/6 term. And to understand this 1/6 term, first what we have to do, we have to find its symmetry lines. Minimum 3 symmetry lines you have to find. So you can see first, second and third, in 3 symmetry lines it is divided. So its first term to the right side, you can see in the arrow, it is its 1/6 term. Then if you will go another round, means another turn, so it will be its second 1/6 term. In this way you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. In total 6 turn it is divided. So each part is 1/6 term. And you can see that this hexagon is look like same in every 1/6 turn. So remember this one thing. Now next we have some practice time. Okay, first we have to read this question, then we'll solve. Look at the following shapes. Yeah, here we have the shapes. Draw how they will look on 1/3 and 1/6 turn. So before solving this question, we have to understand that what is 1/3 turn. And in the previous picture, means in the previous video, we have clear that what is 1/3 turn. So here I have this picture. Yeah, yesterday we were solving this question, that which is look the same on its 1/3 turn. So for 1/3 turn, what we have to do? First, to find the 1/3 turn, we have to divide this shape in 3 equal parts as the blades are. So each part is known as its 1/3 turn. Yeah, it is just like 1/6 turn. So now come to the practice time and let's find the 1/3 turn of these pictures. So first I want to clear that to find the 1/3 turn of the pictures, we have to divide this all parts, means all shapes, in 3 equal parts. Yeah, I am trying to divide this. You can also, it is just for your understanding, my dear students, and nothing. Yeah, so in 1/3 turn you can see that this small triangles, means the outer is triangles and inner is also a triangle, is just looking the same in 1/3 turn. So here you can draw this. So I am writing the same, okay, because it will look the same in 1/3 turn. Now come to the second picture. Yeah, we have a circular shape and with flower patterns. So you can see in every 1/3 turn it is looking same. So this picture you can draw here. Yeah, it will also look same. So you will not write same, you have to draw the picture here. And in the third picture we have triangles. So if you will properly observe this picture, so in each 1/3 turn it will also look same. So same picture you can draw here. And last we have three circles here, and in each 1/3 turn, yeah, it will also look the same. So you found that these all shapes are looking same in every 1/3 turn. So for that I write same, and you will draw the pictures, okay, you will not write same. So now come to 1/6 turn. So first thing you have to understand that you have to find its 1/6 turn. And for that what you have to do? Minimum 3 symmetry lines you have to find of these pictures. Minimum 3. Yeah, I am trying to divide these all shapes in minimum 3 symmetry lines. And if your observation is perfect, so you don't need to draw these symmetry lines. Now you will observe that in each 1/6 turn how this picture is looking. So you will see that the first picture will not look same in each 1/6 turn. So how it will look? It will look like this. Its outer means it will have triangles. Yeah, I'm just trying to draw this. Yeah, the shapes are bigger and smaller, I know. And the outer will be same, but the inner triangle, that will be just opposite, dear students. Remember this thing. Yeah, this is. So the first picture is just opposite of its original picture in each 1/6 turn. So now come to the second. Yeah. So second, you will see that it is equally divided with the symmetry lines, so it will look the same. So I am writing the same. Okay, you have to draw this picture. Now come to the third picture. It is triangles. So in each 1/6 turn, yeah, it will look same. So you can draw it easily. Now at the last picture, you will see that like the first picture, it will also look opposite. So how it will look? I think it will look like this. Let me try to draw this. First circle here, second will be here, and third will be here, I think. Yeah, like this. Yeah, it will be something. So you found that in 1/3 turn, these all shapes were same, but in 1/6 turn, the first was just opposite and the last was just opposite, but the second and the third picture was same. So here we found that if you will observe this one, this thing, that you can see that the second and third were equal, means looking same in 1/3 turn, and also we are looking same in 1/6 turn. So here you can see that a figure which looks the same on 1/6 turn will also look the same on 1/3 turn, which is the same as 2 1/6 turn. You can find this. Now in the next page, we have the second question, that look at the following shapes. Find out which of these figures look the same on 1/3 turn. Mark them, tick. Okay, so in these pictures, which is look same in each 1/3 turn, so we have to tick that. And in second question, which are the ones that will not look the same after 1/3 turn, mark them with cross. So which is not looking same in 1/3 turn, so we have to cross that. So now come to the shapes. Okay, here we have first picture is 3 circles. So each color is different. So different color means, yeah, it will not look the same, so you can put a cross here. Yeah, similarly in second picture we have a different color, so you can put a cross. It will not look the same in 1/3 turn. Now and in the third picture, yeah, the outer is circle, and these shapes which is in maroon color, it is also same, so it may be 1/3, means look same 1/3. Now in the at the center we have a circle, but here we have a pentagon. So for this pentagon, it will not look the same in 1/3 turn. Now here we have 2 triangles. So no doubt, my dear students, that triangles are look same in each 1/3 turn. So you put a tick. And here we have a different picture. So outer is circle, and inner we have also 3 circles with these shapes. So which type of? First we have to find its symmetry. Means in 3 parts we have to divide. So you can see that each part is looking same, so it means, yeah, it will be also same in 1/3 turn. So now come to question number C. Try and change the shapes below in such a way that they look the same on 1/3 turn. Okay, so these shapes are not looking same in 1/3 turn, so we have to make, means we have to change the shapes to make them same in each 1/3 turn. So come to first figure. Yeah, so it has circle. Yeah, that's correct. Then outer is maroon, and yellow circles we have with maroon circles, but where is the difference? So for this blue circle, it is not looking same in 1/3 turn. So what we have to do, we have to make a circle here in blue color. Okay, fill this blue color. Now, yeah, and what we have to do, we have to change the color of that blue one. So you can erase it blue circle from here. Okay, so now it will look the same in one third term. Now come to the second one. So as you know that in one third term we make this type of lines. So here you will see that if you will divide this shape in one third, so where is difference? Here we have a green circle, but here we don't have green circles. So we have to make these green circles, and here we have blue, violet and green. So we have to make them equal. So we can take maroon color or blue one you can take. So let me change the shape. So first what we have to do? We have to change the color of this circle, means it will be blue. Okay, this one will blue, green, and another one it will be also green. So now let's change the other colors. So here is blue color. So change the color of this circle, it will be blue, and also it will be blue. So now you will see that it will look same in one third turn. And now in the next picture, the shapes are correct, but the color is not. So we have to change the sequence of this color. Here we have a blue, so here we have to make this shape in blue color. Means after leaving one shape, you have to make you have to color blue. And for the other pictures, you have to change the color with maroon. Okay, so in this way you can change this shape. And at the last, here we have triangles. So you don't need to change anything, but one thing is here, this triangle. So this blue triangle you have to put down, move down, then the all shapes will be, all parts will be same, then it will be same in one third turn. And here we have the last one. So outer is correct, circle is okay, but this yellow circle is not. So what we have to do? We have to bring this circle at the center here with yellow color, then it will look same in one third turn. So in this way we have changed the shape to make it same in one third turn. Now we have the last two questions. Question number third is, draw some shapes which will look the same after one third turn. So you can take these pictures to drawing. And last, we have draw some shapes which will look the same after 1/6 turn. So for this, what you will do? You can make a circle, and you can color it, because in each 1/6 turn it will look same. And also you can make a hexagon. Yes, it will also look same in each 1/6 turn. So in this way you can draw some shapes for question number 3 and question number 4. So in this way today's class is over, and also this lesson is also over. So see you all in the next video. Till then, stay at home, be healthy. Bye bye.